Oh my God, I look so bad right now.
Hey, phone. Been a while. Kinda. Can do this. I swear I can record one video. Alright, so. Basically, I haven't been doing a lot of things lately. Like, well, anything at all, actually. Yeah.
No. Don't touch me there. This is my no-no square.
Okay. So basically, I've been extremely stressed out lately with a lot of things. A lot of things. And it's kind of like not letting me do things that I normally would do. Yeah. Alright. Some of those things include me getting sick, me freaking getting COVID version 2, whatever, in a very strange, almost unnatural way, while also being immune to COVID 1, which makes no sense, but life, I guess. Then Waffle getting sick, then Waffle having surgery, and yeah.
I swear my hair hates me all the freaking time.
So yeah, even before that, it was still stressful. Mostly because a lot of my insecurities got transferred into, well, my friendship. So yeah. So, I haven't been posting, I haven't been streaming, I haven't been doing anything. Not even, like, being productive with Minecraft. Mostly because I'm mega stressed, and yeah, my anxiety and depression are both just annoying me, just like my hair right now. So yeah, honestly, I don't know where stuff is gonna go next with me and stuff. So yeah, but I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm okay. Oh. Not okay, but okay. If that makes sense. And that's, yeah, it's fine. I just need to deal with stuff. And yeah. But yeah, I just want to say thank you to everyone that has, like, reached out. And, like, even on the last stream I did, you guys showing up, it meant a lot to me. I'm sorry for breaking down now. But, yeah. Thank you for being there. And I hope I'll see you soon. Okay. Bye.
Life is complicated, man. Goddamn.